Martin, here's the situation.
Yeah.
I have my iPhone.
Uh-huh.
I'm an individual. I would like to change my wallpaper, pretty please.
Okay, easy done. Touch settings. When you get into settings, touch the wallpaper. Touch this screen. And then you have a choice to go either into wallpaper, which will take you to a bunch of Apple
presets.
Wallpaper presets that they've given you. Or go to your own camera roll, mm-hmm. and you can use a photograph that you've taken
mm-hmm.
as your wallpaper. There's another option that comes up. When you choose the wallpaper, you touch on the photograph that you like. It gives you the opportunity then to move and scale. So you can use pinching to open and close this, make it larger or smaller, get it where you want it to be. And then when you press set, it gives you the option to either set your lock screen, set your home screen, or set both. Your lock screen is the screen that comes up when you first touch the top button on your iPhone, and it gives you the swipe option. That's your lock screen. Your home screen is what sits behind your apps.
Aha.
So set one, set the other, set them both.
Thanks, man.
Simple as that.
Thanks for the tip.